cold Monday morning. Temperatures in the 20s. Back up we go tonight. Probably not getting below 40 degrees. It will be a brief warm-up. As the afternoon wore on, sunshine did get the southern part of the area up into the 50s, still quite a bit cooler off to the north. This southerly flow and south and southeast winds will be increasing tonight, and the coldest weather will be in the eastern part of the state. And in a lot of spots, the low temperature will occur in the evening, and then temperatures may actually rise a little bit up into the 40s. So early evening, we fall close to 40. Those winds will be kicking up, and we'll stay in the 40s overnight tonight. And tomorrow, even with cloud cover thickening up, man, maybe even a couple light rain showers. You can see we'll be right in the 60-degree range from Jackson back off to the southwest, upper 50s, middle and upper 50s off to the northeast. So kind of a transition zone, and I do expect strong and gusty winds. There is a little bit of thin cloud cover coming into the area this evening. This is the milder air overriding the cool air, so that lift giving us the cloud cover. Storm system is developing back here over the Rockies currently, and as that swings through on Wednesday morning, cold air will filter in, and the high temperature on Wednesday will actually occur first thing in the morning. Tomorrow, a lot of cloud cover, a couple scattered showers developing. There'll be very light showers through the day on Tuesday and into Tuesday evening, off and on showers through the night. There, that front comes on Wednesday. Temperatures will not be but in the 50s, so just some heavy rain line moving through with that. And it looks like the rain, a lot of it is behind the cold front. So Wednesday not looking good. We'll start off in the 50s and temperatures fall into the 40s during the day. And as some of the rain lingers into the evening, there could be some snow flurries, just like we had over the weekend. Can't rule that out, but it's nothing significant. All right, as the week progresses, there's that cold front blasting through. Brief, heavy rain, followed by a cold weather pattern. You'll see it on the 7-day. 40 degrees, becoming breezy as the evening progresses. We'll start off with light southeasterly winds, increasing up to about 15, 10 to 15 overnight. Tomorrow, the winds continue southeast 10 to 20, generally cloudy, and then there'll be a couple areas and showers. Very light rain, 61. Tomorrow night, numerous showers around all night, 57. Temperature will start off near 57 first thing in the morning Wednesday, falling into the 40s. And there you can see some chilly temperatures as we finish out the week.